Jill. Thank you, Jeannie, for that wonderful introduction and for this very special invitation. And a special thanks to Senator Schumer's staff, Chris and Kaylee, and Senator Schumer himself for facilitating today's conversation. And that's exactly what I want it to be. I want it to be a conversation. So you all took time from your very busy schedules to be here today, and I appreciate you all being here. But I'm especially grateful for the next generation who has also joined us here today, hopefully not missing school. But I'm going to do something I haven't done before, and Kristen from my office is probably wondering what am I going to do. I'm going to ask those under 18 or under 21 to come up here, come up and join me up here on stage. This is not about me. This is not about Treasury. This is about them. If you can, I see some lovely people in the back. Please come forward.